Welcome to a video on the secret of 73. In this video, we will look at a curious calculation as well as an explanation of the calculation. To begin, you will need a calculator for this activity. Step 1, write the number 73 on a piece of paper, fold it up, and place on a table. Step 2, have your friend select a 4-digit number and enter it twice into a calculator. An example would be 1234, 1234. For my example, I will use 5632, 5632. Step 3, after looking at the number, announce that the number is divisible by 137 and have your friend divide the number by 137. The result will be a whole number verifying the number is divisible by 137. So I will now divide by 137, and notice how the result is a whole number verifying the number I entered is divisible by 137. After looking at the quotient, announce that the number is now divisible by the original 4-digit number. Have your friend divide by the original 4-digit number. So in my case, I will now divide by 5,632. Which was the original 4-digit number. Finally, step 5, ask your friend to look at the number on the paper. The calculator and the paper show the number 73. So the question is, why does this always work when the first number is a 4-digit number entered twice? The real question is, why does this work? Any 4-digit number entered twice is equal to the 4-digit number times 10,001. So for example, if we begin with the 4-digit number 7621 and enter the digits twice, we have 7621, 7621, which is equal to 7,621 times 10,001. And let's verify this with a calculator. 7621 times 10,001 does give us 7621, 7621. And since 10,001 equals 73 times 137, which we can also verify on the calculator, we can express the 8-digit number, which is a 4-digit number entered twice, as the original 4-digit number times 73 times 137. Then remember, we divided by 137, so if we focus on the quotient on the right, notice how 137 divided by itself simplifies to 1, which means after dividing by 137, we can write the quotient as the product of the 4-digit number and 73. And then from here, the last step was to divide by the original 4-digit number. And again, focusing on the product, if we divide this product by the original 4-digit number, once again, notice how it simplifies nicely, because the 4-digit number divided by itself simplifies to 1, always giving us a result of 73. So this is the reason why, if we start with a 4-digit number entered twice, and then divide by 137, and then divide by the original 4-digit number, the result will always be 73. Thank you for watching.